will not find love where you wish or where you hope.
Smart. I am the favorite daughter of Zeus, gods of all gods. Want to find me? Call me for my infinite wisdom and reason. Well, look for me in my city, Athens. Perhaps you still want to call on me. Invoke the power of the mightiest Greek goddess. Do you know Medusa? That girl, that woman. Her face is in my shield. That is why you should never underestimate Athena.
The path of resistance doesn't mean it's a wrong path. Staying together is more important than how we stay together.
Pain changes. It makes them trust less, overthink more, and shut the people out.
No. This is bad. This is very, very bad. This is really bad.
They just can't get my notes right.
I do not know who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say...
Hi. How are you doing? The name is Rim Rider.
Thank you.
than you believe. You have a greater power than you know. And remember that, in the world of ordinary mortals, you are a wonder woman.
I am Poseidon, god of the seas, storms, earthquakes, and horses. I fight for the glory of Olympus. You only fight for yourself. For the glory of the gods, for the greatness of Olympus.
Peter Pan, well, come with me to the place where you will never grow, the Neverland. Come here, come closer. Do you know how to get there? By flying. Do you know how to fly? It's easy. You look first, you need a little bit of this pixie dust. Second is, close your eyes.
Think happy thoughts. Your birthday, eating your favorite ice cream, sooner or later, you will fly.
See, you're doing it. You're flying.
Good afternoon. My name is Fresca, and I am a wilderness explorer from Tribe 54, Sweat and Dodge Club. Are you in need of any assistance today, sir? You see these? These are my wilderness explorer badges. You may notice one is missing. This one is for assisting the elderly badge. If I get it, I will become a senior wilderness explorer. The wilderness must be explored.
Disney Pixar's Up!
Boop, beep, 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 boop, boop. With my Wilderness Explorer GPS, we'll never be lost! Oops.
Yo, my name is Miles Morales. I'm the one and only Spider-Man. Or at least that's what I know.
Nobody belongs anywhere. Everybody's gonna die. Come, watch me. Hello, my name is Reggie Enriquez, and I am cosplaying Marty Smith from Rick and Morty. Thank
frequently. Every few years, even our bodies undergo complete overhaul.
Desirable or not, it's a natural thing that we should change. Hand me my purse, darling. A girl can't read without that sort of lipstick.
Time will not slow down when something unpleasant lies ahead. My name is Harry Potter, a wizard boy from Hogwarts, and I have defeated Lord Voldemort.
A long time ago, there was a prophecy that Metis, the wife of Zeus, would bear extremely powerful children. The first, Athena, and the second, a son, more powerful than Zeus himself, who would eventually overthrow Zeus. In order to forestall these dire consequences, Zeus tricked Metis into turning herself into a fly and promptly swallowed her, which gave birth to a goddess.
Athena, daughter of Zeus, the protectress of the city, goddess of war, handicraft, and practical reason. Love is powerful, and it can bring the gods to their knees. And although I may say that, I was never once swayed by love or passion. That is why I am also called the Virgin Goddess.
Brightly beams our Father's mercy from His lighthouse evermore. But to us He gives the keeping of the lights of the
Eve, Mama. I did not sin.
I don't want to be different. I just want to be like them.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done.
Open your mouths and shut your eyes, and you see what Zeus will send you.
Hi, my name is Princess Aurora. And about my prince? Well, he's tall, he's handsome, and so romantic. Oh, we walk together. Together, and then I wake up. Yes, it's only a dream, but they say if you dream a thing for more than once, it's sure to come true. And I've seen it so many times.
Take the world I now give. Shall ever remain as your heirloom and prize. And so divide it as brothers and live happily. A true hero isn't measured by the size of his strength, but the size of his heart.
I'm gonna play in the plaza, just like you did!
I must follow my heart.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me. Don't let put you in my heart.
We may have
I
our differences, but nothing is more important than family.
We are apart. Remember me. Though I have to say goodbye, remember.
I am not only great in crafts, I am also great in battle skills. And I am wise. I am Athena, goddess of wisdom.
Its ending. Leaves fall from its tree, and I send to my husband's kingdom. The gods claim it is a place of shallow and sadness, but what do the gods know about death? What do they know about me? They never wondered why I ate the pomegranate seed, but I had my reasons. And soon they will know why I'm called Clever Persephone. I am the daughter of Demeter, Queen of Harvest, and I am the wife of Hades, Queen of Underworld. Persephone is what they call me.
Comes with great responsibility. This is my curse. This is my gift. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
Your Majesty, I'm honored with this incurable invitation. But with humble apologies, I can't accept it. I left home under cover of darkness and betrayed my family's trust. I made choices I knew would risk dishonor. I pledged an oath to be loyal, brave, and true. In order to fulfill this oath, I must return home and commence with my family.
I believe that the world will not always be full of hatred and conflict if we're willing to try enough.
That is what Monaco means to me. And in a way, I am Monaco. I have no army. I wish ill on no one. I bear no resistance to aggression. I am here doing what I do, trying to make a little difference in the world in the best way that I know how. But it wouldn't be real life, or it wouldn't be the fairy tale, if there wasn't someone trying to destroy it or crush it simply because it doesn't please them or simply because they can. I know that some of you think it's their right to do so, but I don't think anyone should have the right to crush happiness or beauty when they see it. That's not how I was raised. That's not the world I wish to be part of.
I am Jayla Dayan S. Pastorite, and I am portraying Grace Kelly, Princess of Monaco.
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man, they say who murdered three. Strange things have happened here, no stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hay tree.
If we burn, you burn with us.
They strung up a man, they say who murdered three.
I am Katniss Everdeen from District 12. Happy Hunger Games, and may the odds be in your favor.
You mistreat this poor boy just like how you mistreat my people. You speak of justice, yet you are so cruel to those who are most in need. Where is the justice?
My name is Sabrina Spellman, and I will not sign it away.
My soul is who I am. I sign it away.
You're only supposed to miss things after you've said goodbye to them, right?
I can take her, Auntie. She's family now. You've protected me all these years. It's the least thing I can do.
Nicholas, to be clear, I have a boyfriend.
Take that off. What are you?
Genius, playboy, billionaire, philanthropist.
I know guys with none of that worth 10 of you.
The Netsishin turned herself into the goddess of love, beauty, pleasure, passion, and procreation. Everybody calls her drop-dead gorgeous, representing Aphrodite.
About finding the right fit, the most natural fit, and to be perfect, you have to feel perfect about yourself. Avoid being something that you are not. Aphrodite.
You just don't get it. Our mothers were ashamed of us, hid us our whole lives. And you pulled us out of the shadows, and now you're giving up on us too? Maybe you are a fraud. Maybe it was about making a buck. But you gave us a real family. When the time is right, it's gonna come.
shut me down. In the sense that I'm down now, I am raised by your rules, I am cruel, I'm meant to be. This is me, look up, cause here I go. And I'm watching you on the feet of the crown. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Whatever life holds in store for me, I'll never forget these lines. With great power comes with great responsibility. This is my gift, my curse. Who am I? Spider-Man.
I am Dionysus, and I'm the god of wine.
I want an adventure in the great wide somewhere. I want it more than I can tell. And for once, it might be grand to have someone understand. I want so much more than they have planned.
Small, to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
I'm Sheriff Woody. I was made to help a child. I don't remember it being this hard, but being there for a child is the most noble thing a toy can do. You're right. I can't stop Andy from growing up, but I wouldn't miss it for the world. You'll be fine, partner. So long. To infinity and beyond. There's a snake in my boot.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
My letters are my most secret possessions. There are 5 total. Kenny from camp, Peter from 7th grade, Lucas from homecoming, Sean Ambrose from Model UN, and Josh. I write a letter when I have a crush so intense I don't know what else to do. Rereading my letters reminds me of how powerful my emotions can be, how all-consuming. And Mark would say I'm being a little dramatic, but I think drama can be fun, just as long as nobody else knows about it.
Stay a while, stay a while, stay here with me, lay here with
me. Oh, I guess this is what rock bottom feels like, Jerry.
Ow!
Oh, hi, Jerry.
Oh, hi, Mori.
If I have learned one thing, is that before you get anywhere in life, you gotta stop listening to yourself.
I love you, Mori. But we both know you're not as fast as the other kids. And if you want to compete in this world, you gotta work twice as hard.